What's really sad is that the Beauty and the Beast sneak peek right behind me is gonna be going away. I've been enjoying the sneak peek for about 3 weeks now, almost a month, but obviously you don't need a sneak peek anymore when the movie's in theaters. God, you're tall.
Of course I am.
You're making me look
I'm such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome brute. That's what the silly women say.
A brute. Yes. Yes, you are. You're a brute.
Old news.
Question. Ooh. If you were to ask a...
What a beautiful specimen that is. I love this invention.
Yeah, I know.
It has my face on it.
It's a magical mirror.
It's
like Bell's magical mirror.
Oh, mirror on the wall. I am the fairest of them all.
If you were to ask a princess, any princess a question, what princess would it be and what question would it be?
Well, I would totally ask Belle.
Yes, I kind of
wouldn't you want your dreams to come true right here as you stand in front of me?
What does that consist
of? And she would say, yes, and I would say, I know.
I don't know what that consists of with Belle. I don't think it would be appropriate here at Disneyland. At least not in the open. Spring has sprung. It's like 90 some degrees here in Anaheim. It's hot. I'm in the shade right now, but it's hot. So it's sprung. I mean, it has sprung. It has sprung into summer here in Anaheim. It's hot. I thought it would be an amazing idea to take all the episodes of Ask the Disneyland Princesses and take the bits and pieces and make a best of video. Because a lot of you love these princess videos. I love doing them. So that's what I did. If you weren't a princess, if you weren't a princess, what would you want to be? What would your occupation be? What would you want to do? Would you want to heal the world, heal the children? How you doing, Jasmine?
Good, how are you?
Very good.
So, what's this?
This is protects the mic there from wind.
Oh,
looks like a little cat though.
I thought it was like a Raja or something. It's very cute.
I go around and ask princesses questions.
Oh, all right.
And today, this week's question is there's weekly questions.
Mm-hmm.
If you weren't a princess,
uh-huh,
what occupation would you want to do? What would you want to do? People wanted to know this one. They really wanted to know this
for
one.
For me?
Yes.
Well, see, I was going to say I'd love to be like a traveler or something. So something where I could travel.
And you have the carpet. You have the carpet, so.
I'm already adventurous, but yeah. I think maybe I've heard of archaeologists.
I have.
And they find treasure. I think Aladdin would like to do that with
you
too, right?
Yes. By the way, where is Aladdin right now?
Oh, he went to the marketplace. I hope he's not stealing anything. He should be purchasing everything, right?
Well, you have a huge line there. Thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you. Very good. The Disneyland Emporium right behind me has all new window displays. I highly recommend you checking them out. Frozen, Peter Pan. I mean, it has everything. They're amazing. They're animated. They're beautifully lit. Look at this little guy here.
He's got ears.
That's so sweet.
So my audience has a question.
Okay.
So every week we ask all the princesses a question. This week's question, if you didn't have the responsibility of a princess or
prince.
Flynn,
I am a prince,
yeah.
But most people know me as Flynn.
What would you want to do? What would your occupation
separately?
Be?
Okay.
Separately.
All right.
Well, we are married, so would we be married at this point or no?
A bakery?
See, I thought it would be something in the arts.
Oh, arts would be fun too. Yeah. Well, I'd get to paint my own bakery.
The way she bakes, it's an art.
That's very true. And I get to paint the cakes and everything.
That's true.
And I get to decorate the whole entire bakery. And I could serve hazelnut soup.
Hazelnut soup.
Have you had hazelnut soup before?
I haven't, but
she's really good.
Oh my goodness.
So my answer is, if I wasn't married, if I didn't go through this whole process, what I wanted was an island of my own, tanned and rested and alone, with enormous piles of money.
Yeah.
Okay.
And that is your
and
dream.
I got it. But that wasn't what I was looking for, okay?
Not exactly the island.
I married her for her, not the money.
Exactly.
Okay? Let that be known.
Okay. Very good. You have a whole line here, so look at going.
Perfect. All right,
thank you so much.
See you.
Say goodbye to
everybody. Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye. Yeah. Look what I found here.
What's up, everybody? Well, Every time I get here, I mean, it's been like the past.
Start charging, you know?
I know, man. I can't do that because I'm trying to get in over here, so we'll see what happens. But
oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Yes,
yeah, because I auditioned here for the role at the park. They haven't picked anyone yet, so we'll see what happens.
Good luck, man.
Yeah,
good
man.
Luck.
Appreciate it. But yeah, it's awesome, man. I get to meet different people from, you know, different Disney pages from all over the world, from, you know, Japan to Australia. So it's super awesome. Get to meet new people like this guy right here.
Valentine's Day is coming up in a couple weeks. The most awkward dating experience Maui has had. If you had to make something up.
If I had to make.
As Maui. Man, I'm putting you on the spot, man.
But see,
I've been putting this on the princesses. This is how hard it is. And they've been pretty good with this one, actually.
So me being as Maui as a dating
experience? You as Maui. That's
it. Oh my gosh.
That's hard, right?
Dude, that's super hard, man.
That's hard. I don't want to put you on the spot, but...
Man, I'm already in the spot and I'm still thinking!
And you can't say anything about Moana because there was nothing there. So, she did a pretty good job. I just met Moana there. Yes, but...
Man, well, right. Moana's on top of it. this is like out of the ordinary. Not used to this.
But man. Well, I wish you all the luck on being here permanently. That'd be
man,
great.
That's the goal. I do want to be a part of this Disney family. So big shout out to Promise. Thank you for having me a part of your video.
Yes.
If you guys want to go check her out, it's she does like makeup and everything. You want to follow her on YouTube? It's Dope2111.
And as a stage makeup artist or
Just regular makeup. I mean, she makes herself look like other people. She actually does a lot of Disney characters.
Is she a cosplay? Or?
I'm not sure.
Oh, we should try that out.
Sure. Check her out. She's awesome.
We'll check her out. We'll actually put the link in the description below.
Sounds good.
All right, man. All right.
Appreciate you
so much,
all. Thank you guys. Big shout out to this guy for having me.
All right.
And have a good day,
man. You too, man.
Yeah, man.
Thank you so much, brother.
Yeah, man. No problem.
You.
There you go.
Thanks, guys. Peter Pan scared the living hell out of me, so I have to escape. Just like the water
falling from the sky. My favorite thing is
to
go outside in the rain, but now that I'm princess and I'm wearing my princess crown, I can't go outside.
You don't want to get
the whole way. You know what I also like to do? I like to eat the mollies in the rain and have sister time with Isa, especially when we do the samba rosa. Do you like to do the samba rosa?
I
definitely
do.
Can I teach you? Uno, dos. Uno, dos, into the squirrel. Hola, Eli. I'm so sorry you were able to make it, but I heard you're his friend, so now you're my friend too. I love you.
Do you like to jump in puddles? Do you like to swim? Do you like to hide out with a cup of coffee? Yes. Okay. Thank you so much.
I tend to usually go back to my castle. My raven does like to fly around and keep tabs on how the kingdom is doing.
Who flies around?
My pet raven, of course.
Oh, the pet raven, right.
Okay. Have you seen him flying around here?
Yes, I have.
He does like to survey the land.
I'm not sure if he was a raven or something else, but...
He's a raven.
He's a raven.
Yes, he does do a good job at seeing what else is happening in my kingdom.
Do you have any puppies?
I do have puppies. I do have, but I'm going to keep them a little bit far away because this actually looks like my puppy right here. Actually, it's an American Eskimo white dog.
Oh, Johnny.
And I'm a little nervous what you're going to do to it. So
you don't like my new line.
Do you want a puppy sit?
Oh, Johnny, puppies love vacation. They come visit out to Cruella.
That's right.
You come and it's like a permanent vacation in my closet.
Oh, well, you're a darling.
I know.
You're a darling. I have a question for you.
For me?
Yes, because I go around asking questions, and the question for you is, what does Cruella like to do during the rain? Because it's been raining a lot, and that's what my audience wants to know. What's your favorite thing, except collecting puppies?
Oh, darling, what do you mean when it's raining cats and dogs?
When it's raining cats and dogs. You know.
You know, I still love to collect those little puppies.
Generally,
they're a bit soggy by that point.
Well, my dog's name's Zero, so if you know.
You know what, Jack? Don't you think that he could send me a thank you or something for that?
Yes, I agree.
I do help. I give. I'm a giver.
You're a giver. I mean, that was my dog, the white coat. I saw the Goofy hat and I said, I'm doing it, man. I'm just gonna do it. So I put the Goofy hat on and I asked the cast member, take this picture. Take it. And they took it. My audience wants to know, what is the one thing that they can learn from your story?
To always be brave and always be yourself. Be very independent and do what your heart takes you to.
That's beautiful. All right.
It's an honor meeting
you. Thank you. Thank you so much, Pocahontas.
Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye-bye, everyone. I get to meet Eeyore, Pooh, and Tigger too. Very good. But this is all you right here. Very good. How you doing? I see you got the little umbrella here. You know, the sun is a lot for you. The sun is a lot. I don't know. We gotta talk about Tigger. You know, he's a little hyper. No, a little hyper. A lot hyper. You are the cutest thing in the world. You are the cutest thing. But don't tell Mickey I said that. Don't tell Mickey I said that. But you are extremely adorable. How you doing? How's my hair doing? I was on Splash Mountain. Is it okay? Okay, very good, very good. I've never met Pooh before and I'm ashamed of myself. Don't be mad. You're one of my favorites, you really are. Can I get her a nice hug? All right, very good, very good. This is us, this is a special mirror.
Oh, special mirror.
It's a special
mirror. Not like that one that the queen has?
No. I have nothing to do with her.
Oh, good.
Nothing to do with her.
Don't take her apples either.
my audience has a question for you.
Yes?
They want to know if there was one thing from your story that they can learn from, what would it be? Now, I met Cinderella. I just saw Cinderella.
Yes. So I would say that wishes always come true.
Aww, that's beautiful. Can I get a hug?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Say goodbye to everybody.
Goodbye.
Bye.
We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight.
My New Year's resolution.
What is it?
Mine and the Beast's as well.
And the Beast?
To get a little better at cooking.
Really?
We're not very good at cooking. We're all right. We do have a wonderful team of friends that likes to cook for us.
Uh-huh.
Those big dinners and things like that.
Yes.
But I'm working on my own recipe book.
Oh, really?
For others to read as well.
Well, I want to buy that.
Thank you.
I would like to buy that.
I'll let you know when it's out.
Okay, Barnes & Noble maybe?
Yes, maybe. I'm not sure. Maybe the Village, I don't know. But we are hopefully getting better at cooking this year.
Very good. I'll let you know how it goes. Well, very good. Well, thank you so much.
Yeah,
that's her New Year's resolution, Bill.
I hope that answers your question.
Do you find it strange that grown men get very nervous all the time meeting princesses?
Oh no, I know Gaston. That's the thing.
Okay, very good. We'll take a picture. Thank
sure,
you.
Of course.
Tinkerbell.
Dun-dun-dun-dun.
You're not officially a princess.
No, well, unofficially.
Unofficially.
A lot of people call me princess, and I accept it.
You accept it.
I won't deny it. But I don't have one of those crowns.
I'm fixing my Zoom here. I apologize. I'm not prepared.
Oh, that's okay. I don't mind. You can get close.
There you go. Okay, so this is the question.
Okay.
Very topical. 2017.
Oh, okay.
New Year's resolution. What is Tinker Bell's New Year's resolution? We need to know. The people need to know.
Okay, you know what? If I'm being honest, I really need to clean my house. Is that too small?
Well, if you need to clean your house, I need to clean mine because this is pretty neat.
I've been here for 32 seasons, and time after time, all the guests will ask to go inside, and all I can do is let people peek. Here, I'll let you peek.
Can I peek?
Yeah, you have to stay here.
Can they peek?
Yeah, you have to be at a safe distance.
I gotta stay here.
You have to look really quick because it's not gonna last long. See that?
Oh, yeah.
And
you actually don't like lights either, do you?
I do. I love these lights. Right? Oh, you inside?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
I can't let you see the mess.
Yeah, it's very dark.
So my New Year's resolution would be to...
Well, you said to clean your place.
To clean my house.
Okay.
Yeah, but it's going to take a while.
Well,
so it would last the whole year.
I'll give you my number. I'll help you out.
Your what?
I'll give you my number.
Take a number?
Yeah, take a number. I'll help you out.
Sure.
Very good.
I like all numbers. I don't have a favorite.
Okay.
I know humans do.
We're going to take a picture, but let's say goodbye. Listen, I don't want to be biased or anything. I want you guys to decide which was the best princess or non-princess. But that was a good one. That was the best response so far. Oh, hello. Do you mind if I get on this side?
Oh, goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, it's you.
And it's
me.
And it's you.
I look so nice.
And it's you.
I have a quick question.
What's your question?
I'm a vlogger.
You don't know what that is, right?
That sounds
rather messy, if you ask me. Goodness, now.
I have a quick question. I know you're not officially a princess, but you have done some sing-alongs, I've heard.
It's so... It's best if you plug your ears for those, perhaps.
But I want to ask, New Year's resolution, 2017, what is it? Have you given it much thought?
I've given it lots of thought, but isn't it
help
a new
out.
Year?
Help her out.
I don't
talking.
Want to be a good new me because yeah. I always just want to be me.
Me? Maybe. Ha 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 ha
ha. Thank you. No, that's good.
No more thinking. That should be your resolution. To perhaps not make so much noise.
That's terrible resolution.
Noise.
That's resolution.
Still noise.
That's a big word.
Noise.
We have a huge line here. I don't want to hold you guys up.
I think we're holding ourselves up.
So we're going to get a picture, okay?
Sure.
Okay. Say goodbye, though, first to the camera. Bye, guys. What do you got? What do you got for me?
But only have one spoonful of sugar.
I like to have two spoons of sugar with my tea.
Is one of the best answers I've ever seen.
He's as bad as the children.
It's very bad.
Are you very bad, Bert?
Oh, only with my tea. I just like to add a little two scoops of sugar, and then I just go and draw chalk drawing and jump right in it and go on many adventures. All the time.
Thank
That's
you so much.
That's why he measures up as bad as you.
Well, you're beautiful, Mary, handsome Bert.
Well, thank you very much.
I'm going to get a picture right here. Thank you so much. Actually, can we get a little wave? Goodbye.
Hello, goodbye.
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 Yes,
you're not a princess.
No, I'm not a princess.
But they want to know what your 2017 New Year's resolution is.
My 2017 New Year's resolution is probably to not let Hey Hey eat any more rocks.
I would appreciate that myself.
That
is a good one. I don't want to tell anybody mine.
Why not?
Because it is probably going to happen.
It's probably going to happen.
Yes.
What is to eat less chocolate?
Oh, that's what I was thinking.
Eat less chocolate.
She hadn't told me yet, but that was my guess.
Yeah. See, but you know, people know, and then they'll bring us less chocolate, and that's not what I want to happen.
No. I really want to help Olaf find a friend.
That's gonna be my next question. Like, what do you think Olaf's is?
Oh.
If you're to think.
Probably to learn how to swim at the beach. Yeah. Because he loves the beach so much, he can't ever really go in the water.
And Olaf doesn't have a friend.
Well, I mean, he has a lot of friends, but a snow person friend would be good, I think.
Right.
Someone he can talk to that won't mind listening to him all the time.
Do you know what mine would be?
Oh, what?
Arendelle. I want to go visit.
Ooh!
I want to go visit once and for all. Is there
the first time in forever.
The first time in forever.
Yeah!
Any sightseeing, anything I should see there?
The North Mountain.
Yeah, the North Mountain.
Yeah. Nice palace.
The fjord.
They have a sauna.
Yeah, the sauna's the best part.
Sauna's the best part.
It is.
Well, thank you so much. We're going to get a picture.
Thank you. Wonderful.
Say goodbye to everybody.
Bye.
Look at that guy relaxing on the rock. No cares in the world. No bills to pay. Just him and his thoughts. Enjoyed this best of episode of Ask the Disneyland Princesses. I enjoyed putting this together. I went back and looked at all the footage, all the vlogs I have done that we put up together. It's amazing. I picked my favorite ones. I hope you enjoyed it. Which is your favorite princess? Which one on this episode was your favorite? I'm very curious because I love them all, to be honest with you. I want to thank you once again. Please like this video. If you like it, please subscribe. We want new family members. Subscribing is very important. Please comment down below. We want all those comments. We want all those Bring those comments up. Bring those comments. Bring those comments, and please share this video on your social networks. That gets the word out. I also want to remind you of Patreon. Patreon is a way you can contribute to this channel financially, big or small. It doesn't matter. There's rewards associated with it. If you donate $5 to the channel, you get a reward. Take a look at it. I'll leave the link down in the description below. Please, it helps the channel out. We're gonna make this channel big, great, huge. All I need is your help to do so. Thanks again, everybody. I love you all. Until next time, here at Disneyland, I'll be back.